This is a glass meter HG60, the mirroring button. It has auto calibration when it's turning on. So first we do calibration. Press the mirroring button for 3 seconds to turn it on. The calibration also finished. Okay, it's ready for mirroring. Okay, these are the test results. Its operation is very simple. Okay, that's all. Thank you for your attention.